Elon Musk's XAI has released its newest AI model, Grok 4, I believe as of 4 a.m. UK time, so about 3 hours, been live for 3 hours. What can we expect when it comes to this new iteration?
Okay, again, very high expectations on this. Obviously, with expectations stoked up by Mr. Musk himself and various employees on the X platform. I think one of his employees was quoted as saying, the world is not ready for this model. There's also been some data leaked ahead of the official launch on various benchmarking services, which show its headline performance as being one of the best in the industry. So I think, you know, potentially this enables the company to take a step forward, potentially steal the march on OpenAI in the short term. But don't forget, Sam Altman said that ChatGPT-5 will launch sometime this summer. So I think, you know, it's a neck and neck race between four or five of these leading models in the US at the moment. I think it's very hard for them, any of them, to gain a sustained lead over the other. But I think the headlines at the moment and the limelight is going to remain on Grok to what seems to be, you know, a very strong model. I would just take a step back and say the challenge for all these companies at the moment remains monetization. Because if you look at Microsoft, they're not picking on them. Microsoft's going to spend somewhere close to $80 billion on CapEx this year. But on the last official update in terms of monetization, they were turning over around $13 billion US dollars in revenue. So things are moving in the right direction, but monetization remains at a relatively low level. And I would say that's a relatively poor return on their investment, given the very, very high amounts of CapEx being spent at the moment.